Hi, I'm Geoff Wiseman with Foundry Brewing, and I want to talk to you a little bit about how to pour the perfect beer out of a can today. So, what do we need? We need our can of beer, and we need our glass. You crack the can. Hold your glass at a 45-degree angle, and then pour down the side. Slowly, 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 and then quick. This is a Hefeweizen, so it's a wheat beer, so you want to give it a little swirl right at the end. Pour it in. Cheers.